Hello, Family Islanders. Today, we're all about a new event at Family Island. Have you ever wanted to travel back in time? Our new island is just that, a memory island. The event starts on April 8th and will be available for 10 days to all players starting at level 8. So what is this event about? Timmy remembers the gazebo he and Lizzie used to play in on his old island. He dreams of being there again. Knowing that Meyer's staff is very powerful, Timmy suggests that Lizzie touches the staff to get into their playhouse. Suddenly, the staff goes off. The children find themselves not in the playhouse, but on their old island. Somehow, it looks untouched by the force of nature. The kids have traveled back in time. On the beach, the kids meet young Donkey. He's a little sad because he likes a girl, but doesn't know how to get her attention. Let's help Donkey to collect seashells on the beach and build a sundial using stones and Donkey's plans from the buried red chest. Use the energy to dig up the chest. And here is Eva. She's impressed with the clock that Donkey built in her honor. Donkey is so happy and gives us the sundial. To pick up the gift, click and hold until the warehouse icon appears. Then look for the clock in the home island store. This is where the kids realize that Eva is the girl. What if she marries Donkey? It turns out that then they will never be born and the future is jeopardized. They need to find Bruce and help him get closer to Eva. And it's really, really urgent. Bruce, of course, doesn't recognize the children either, but shares the secret that he likes Eva too. Bruce is puzzled and worried as if Donkey wouldn't get ahead of him in courting the beautiful girl. Timmy suggests that Bruce competes with Donkey in a shooting contest, knowing that Dad is an excellent archer and hunter. In the sawmill, we can make a bow and arrows. For the arrows, we'll need turkey feathers. Feed them carrots and you'll get the feathers. And tips, which you can find at an abandoned cabin. Remember, the sawmill can be upgraded, giving you an extra slot. Consider making a few bows and arrows as you'll need them all. Don't pass by the fountain. You can get a boost of energy every 3 hours by drinking from it. Also, check out the island for lots of free roots and corn. Take advantage of the opportunity to replenish your stockpile with healthy provisions and make food for your family and your animals. So, fighting for Eva's attention, our rivals are competing in the shooting. They also fixed their houses, for they were heavily damaged by the hurricane. After painstaking work on Donkey's house, Bruce gives us a seesaw. To pick up the gift, click on the seesaw and hold it until the stock icon appears. Look how pretty it looks on the home island. But during this time, Eva is finally coming to the idea that she likes the strong and thrifty Bruce better after all. Meanwhile, Bruce prepares for a picnic with Eva, picking apples and plums and making juice. Do not forget to pick up fruits, water from the well, and carrots at all times. All of these will be needed in large quantities. Here comes the romantic gazebo for our heroes. After Bruce completes it, the gazebo can be taken home. At home, the gazebo can be improved, after which the gift turns into an energy generator. After the final improvement, the gazebo will give 50 energy 30 times. Fortunately, this turn of events does not really upset Donkey, as he received a letter from the School of Inventors offering him to become a student. Now he has a different goal. And his friends will stay happy, they look great together. Did you like the video? Click on the bell and subscribe to our channel and you won't miss the latest Family Island news. Be sure to leave your comments below and tell us what you think of the event. We'd love to hear from you.